हाँ, ये बहुत बढ़िया। जेपी अकेडमी है, वेलकम यू टू आवर करियर काउंसलिंग सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द करियर टुडेज एंड टुमारोज। दैट इज व्हाई वी आर हेल्पिंग यू टू थ्रो योर प्रोफाइल फॉर सक्सेस in 21st century career. Everybody have a dream. The most important is they are thinking about the career and asking, where do I start? The most important thing in the life is a psychological success, that is your career. The ultimate goal of the career is psychological success. We are happy whenever you are in a good position and a pride position, peace, that is a personal accomplishment, and family happiness, inner peace, something else. So that is the important position of career in the life of a person. So we should know about some important facts, the changing and what are the changes coming in the career, especially for the younger stage. Or here you should start to know about what will be the future of a job and what will be the skill one should acquire to become fit one for today's and tomorrow's career. And the third, but the first and most important thing is, what shall I learn? How and why should I learn? That is, I think, why should I learn? Without learning or without, not we can tell, going to school, many are living here. Why should I go to school and learn? Is it necessary? We are going to answer these questions. First is, what will be the future of job? And what is it job today to? Young people need skills and experience for job of the future, not the past. Because you are the young people, you are going to face the future world. You should have some kind of skill for the new job or job already started. Many are experienced and employability here. So first you should know, the young people currently enter the workforce in job that will be radically affected by automation. 70% of job in automation. So think about what we are learning at school and what we are going to do outside. Another thing is occupations of entry level, that is younger stage who are coming immediately after the school or professional colleges, the role of that people is disappear because they don't have any experience in the new skills. That is the problem. That is the fact you should understand. Then what will be the new job? That is 3 million new job by predicted 2030. But it is more than that. And another important thing you should know about, the population increases means increase in women workers. Yes, 55% of the population and the job is held by the women workers. 39% or more part-time workers are there. The most dangerous situations, and by the younger stage, 195% of the employability skill is in the hands of the elders, 65 and above. Because they are the experienced one. That is why it is. Because the younger stage are not experienced, not skilled. Then where is the job? Where can I find it? In India, the situation is like this. Around 2.7% of all job in the country are government job, only 2.7. Where is the 97.3? in the organized and unorganized private sector. Which are the private sector? Self-starters, entrepreneurs. They are starting themselves. Selling, marketing field, agriculture. The most important everywhere in the without this, no human being or the any living thing can't live here. Working in factories and changing factories, we are going to discuss. IT firm, etc. That are the unorganized private sectors and organized sectors. And what are the changes is taking place public and private sectors tomorrow? Because everywhere they are hiring, public or private sector, the best talent will be the policy. They are going to hire the best talented person from anywhere else. Irrespective of the boundaries of the country, it may, we can expect like this. Because we are also affordable government, not expensive. An increased involvement of the not-for-profit sector, profit contingent upon outcome, outsourcing across levels of government. Every job would be outsourced. That is the way. From provider to commissioner, there is a middleman. From getting the help from anywhere else in the world, personal, that is a group or service or provide, that is food, sorry, product help. And managing demographic budgets. That is, I think there is a job opportunity for that. Whenever that is demographic, population is increasing, there is opportunity. Sometimes it may threat to the economy of the state, but at the same time, it is a benefit. Responding to the growing customer expectations, personalization of service, harnessing technology and other innovations, consolidation towards the larger integrator contract, task managed. So that are the changes we are expecting from the public and private sector. So we should be fit one for that. Then most important thing, now what happened now? Remote working, especially during this corona, in the pandemic, increases scope for companies, hire the best talent from across the world. Because all the companies, production and service sectors, going to hire the best talented person across the world, because there is no limitations, there is no geographical boundaries. And as per global workplace analysis, in 2020, that is now, 140% of the people increased by remote working. That happened within 15 years. 140% are remote working. Now we can experience many are working at home. It is a more benefit to the companies, service providers, everywhere else. That is a change. Then what shall we do? Accept. Be ready to accept the new way and the changes. That is only we can do. Nothing more. So, work and workforce has been redefined based on three important factors. That is, today's job market is controlled by technology advance. Everywhere technology is going to hold. We should be technologically and prepare the job for the job based on technology. Otherwise, no chance. Demographic shift. Population is increasing, demand is increasing, production service sector is also increasing. So everything, the demand of the people, consumer goods. I think many online services are there. You are experiencing now, it is so easy to you. Even in service of the doctor is at your home. Demand of the people. That is, online teachers are there, online doctors are there, online services are there. Everything based on consumer goods. So that three areas are really making the opportunities today and tomorrow. And the new age career, what are it? What type of career we are going to face? Already started, that is known as protein career of the 21st century. Now, what are the particularities of working career? First is, career is managed by person, not by the organization. We are deciding how to do, what to do, when to do. Yeah, we are going to deciding the payment also, the service charge also, or the production charge also, everything. There is no control. Everybody is independent of each other in career. It is a life on series of identity changes and continuous learning. Now we are also experienced. Many are working at home. Many are losing their job. Why? Because transport sector, we can understand. Many started another business, another self-services. And many have started online services and some other services and production or something else. And they are turned to agriculture. Identity is changing. Yesterday he was a transport officer. Now he is an agriculturist and learning more. Now he is learning about agriculture. And somebody is also a transport or something else. Now he is an IT professional, learning more, web designing or something else. Career age account. We are counting the age of career, not the person's chronological age. 65 years, no matter whether he is going to provide the service. But in the chronic age system, 65 or 60 or 56, we are going to retire. After retirement, we are also wandering here and there without doing anything else and only taking that pension and criticizing others. It is going on, but it will also going to be an end. Because the protein career is also going to be based on the employability skill of the person, not for the age. What the organization can do, any kind of organization, they can give work challenges. New works are there. We should learn more and more and give service to them. Relationship. And relating the world to Qatar to get more advances, more knowledge, more ideas, more sharing, more caring, everything else. That only organization can do. Then you should write your profile of success. How do you? From know-how to learn how. What? That is, you have a degree. A BA, BSc, BCom, BBA, what many are there, but it just doesn't matter until unless you don't know how to use it properly. So how do you learn is important. Whether you are also crammed up and write the examination, no use. You is a degree or first rank holder. I think how do you learn? How much you have skill has gained during that? That is the most important thing because that you are going to make produce something else. That is our innovative idea, something else. If you are learned for the examination, it has never produce anything else. From organizational career to protein career, altitude. Organization has no control over our skill. And we are also going to do ourselves. That is, there's no boss. We are the boss. That is known as outsourcing. Whenever they want, they are also going to call us for doing some work. We are doing some work and going back. There's no liability with that one. We are going to take another work. Job security to employability. Because whenever we are entered the government service, retirement, after retirement, pension, after pension, the dependent is also going to get some pension. What is it? But it never is. Only for, as I already told, 2.7% of population is getting that kind of services. In the world also, less than that. Then your profile depends upon how much you are able to do this. That is employability. How much you can employ your skill and innovate you based on that one, that is your usability. You are in service as long as you are doing your work. From self, work self to whole self. I have done my duty. That is the divisional labor is also going to be banished sometimes. And another one is, I am doing my duty, I don't know what are these. No, whole self. For teacher is telling like this one sometimes. I have done my work. That is, I know about that is. But whenever the interdisciplinary and multidisciplinary talent should come, the teachers that is comment about, I have done my subject well, no knows. Hold. Example. Now the doctor service. Doctor is specialist. You don't know what may happen for if whenever we are taking this kind of medicine for others. It is not relevant today. Because a robot teacher, doctor will come with all. He will also go into that instrument, not he or he or she. Instrument will for the full service, scanning, everything that we have done, but at the same time. And one of the examples is that is a diabetic doctor, already invented robotic doctor is there. If we are in front of the remote or in our face-to-face, whatever may be, because if the doctor is in America or somewhere else, but they can also make a virtual reality and augmented reality. They can do the whole scanning and that is the blood test, everything should be done at the same time. That whole self is most important than the birth self. Then tomorrow's economy, that is known as gig economy, because the work is like this. Independent work is paid by gig. What is gig? Paid by the task or a project only. Not more than. There is no continuous contact between the employer, employee. There will not be any employer, employee tomorrow because short-term contact is not there. Then multiple job holidays are there. Set employees are there. Highly skilled contractors are there. Freelancers. They are also going to be constant 90% of the job market tomorrow. Seasonal workers and online platform workers. On-call workers, consultants, part-time workers. These are the types of job tomorrow. Okay? Then, today's, what are the opportunities today's? It is already started, not we can tell tomorrow. Data literacy, data management, data analysis, data science, data visualization. Because the plenty of data, we are also going, because whenever we are using any kind of online services, it is recorded there. But the future generation or somebody want it, a blend that is crores of trillions of data are there. How do you find it? Only data analysis work is also good to do like this. Even a preparation of food also. Many are here. So housewife want to know about, but very confused to do everything. That should be analyzed properly. That is one of the work. Everywhere we can't run away from the technology. Then cloud computing, artificial intelligence, machine learning, blockchain, cyber security skills, many. Counseling, what we are doing, career counseling, marriage counseling, health counseling, financial counseling, and many relationship counseling, and manner kind of therapy counseling, job counseling, and emotional counseling. Many areas are there. Health, that is we are going to experience a very big revolution, because the doctors, that is special doctors, profession is also going to diminish, but the nursing system is going to be elaborated, established, will establish therapies, microorganism, and studying about tomorrow. Microorganism is one of the most important areas of tomorrow, and potential is enormous. That is environment management, agriculture, horticulture, aquaponics, finance, banking, account, cryptocurrencies. That we can predict what is after cryptocurrency, what it may be. Behavioral economy. This is the essence of the economic growth now today. Because we are approaching a doctor. If the doctor is behaving well, that behavioral doctor is so nice, we will approach him again. We are buying a good from any shop. If that delivery girl or boy is also going to approach well, the management approach is very good, we are going there again. So the online delivery boy or somebody is also going to help. That is the behavior of the person in the front office or inside the office also. That is we are going to tell. The government offices are going to be privatized, because the government offices, because of many reasons, one of the important reasons is security of job. They are not behaving well, and everybody, 90% customers are either people are telling like this. My experience also like this. So that is a behavioral economy is one of the most important economic changes. They already started. Digital marketing, sales, human augmentation, everything come under there. Then another big change is e-learning teaching. We are the teachers are going to be under threats, because tomorrow the online content and online materials is also going to take place, and they are going to replace the teachers. Yes, we are going to tell what is the teacher, what is e-learning. All the materials are available. MOOC, MOOCs, MOOCs, mass open online courses are recognized. Whatever you want to know, you can enter there without a fee. You can learn there, one paper by paper, you can learn. And we are also going to think about the abolition of all the education institution, that is the walls, the building, no need of that. That will be a training center, maybe sometimes, I think so. These are the today's stage. And future of work, unpredictable. Because I told about teachers. Britannica Encyclopedia already in launching the MOOCs 2020, that is there, December or maybe before, one replace. And they claim that one, it has all the Indians, no, the emotional intelligence also there. They can understand emotional feeling of a person, of a child, and behave accordingly, they are telling. And engineers, tomorrow's doctors, already started this. That is online doctor. Or we can say cyber doctor, or whatever, if I can tell, they already started. In Kerala, it is started, because I think in India also, everywhere itself, online doctors are also available. And that is the doctor. Then what we are thinking about? We are going to give the place to the robot, or we want to be a human being again? That is the only thing we want to answer for tomorrow. That is what is going to be happening, we can't predict now. So this is the one part of this one, first part. Second part is what will be the skills. We are going to stop. That is, we are going to discuss about that one for the coming sessions. Thank you. Thank you.